I love those jingle bells. Oh, those holiday jingle bells.
Hi, this is Michael McNeil, and we are eavesdropping on the Cowgirl Christmas in Cedar Falls, Iowa. We've got Cindy on the line. Cindy, are you there?
Yes, I am.
You don't have to whisper. I don't know why I'm whispering. What's happening with the Christmas party there?
Well, we're having a great time with the girls. We started on time, believe it or not, but they have a little surprise for us too. They have just given us gifts. We've exchanged gifts. They're all opening their gifts. We've had some sugar-filled treats. A lot of cupcakes, candy, that kind of thing. And
of course you did.
We watched the DVD. I put together a DVD of all the pictures, or most of the pictures that I used or I took in Iowa. So they got done watching that. And
so what was their reaction to the DVD?
It was cool to watch them watch that, because it was like, oh, I remember that, or oh, I wish I'd have gone up one more rung on the ladder. It was really cool because you could see it brought back some great memories for them.
Oh, my gosh. And they sang, you said they sang Christmas carols or something?
Yeah, there were three of them that were at our event in October, and they actually had put together a little performance for us. So they sang Christmas carols. It was cute.
Who's with you down there?
Well, I've got my kids, Morgan and Maddie, and my husband, Steve, and Abby, who owned the farm, and her husband and her parents. There's a couple of counselors here, and then we've got Audrey and Naja and Cynthia, I'm just looking to see, and Bree. And then there's some new faces. Alexis is here, too. Gabby is a new face.
Now, Alexis was the clay girl, right?
Yes, yes. And she actually brought something that she made with the clay to show me.
Oh, my gosh. So
that was cool. And Miss Jessica, who I think you will remember, she's one of the counselors who rode the bull, and she was in purple. I'll never forget the look on her face. She looked you right in the eye, and she said, give me some. And you did.
I remember her.
Yeah, there's a picture of her on the website, and she's, like, way up. And she was laughing so hard because she hadn't seen any pictures.
Oh, my gosh.
So it's good for her to see that. So we're having a great time.
Can I talk to one of the girls? Is Audrey, you said, was there?
Sure. Yeah, Audrey's here. I'll let you talk to her.
Okay, great.
Hello?
Hi, Audrey.
Hey.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you.
What do you think of this whole deal?
It's wonderful.
Cindy told me that you watched a DVD of a bunch of pictures. What was that like, watching that again?
It was like just going back to, you know, the actual day, and it was like an amazing day for all of us, and it really touched a lot of us to, like, pursue many different things. And that just, like, mainly gave me more hope to keep on going on with what I want to do.
Isn't that incredible? You were one of the people that really excelled at, I think, both riding and roping, right?
Yes.
Are you getting a chance to work with Doug Dahl, our roper, yet?
It's actually still being set up at the moment.
Okay. Oh, that's so great. Well, listen, I'm so glad that we were able to do this for you. Merry, Merry Christmas. Put Cindy back on. Maybe I can talk to one of the other girls. All right, honey. Bye-bye. Well, Cindy, it sounds like these girls are having probably one of the best times they've had in a long time, wouldn't you say?
Yeah. There's no doubt about it.
For the people that are not there, can you kind of, give us a good idea of what it's like being there with these kids?
It's hard to explain,
mm-hmm.
but for me, it's better than any Christmas present I've ever received.
Oh, my gosh.
Well, you can't explain something like this. There's so much joy, and, you know, these kids have not had it easy. And the things that we take for granted are a big deal to them.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they want pictures taken with us. I bet I've hugged Cynthia 20 times tonight. It's the things most of us take for granted that are so special to these kids, and makes me all emotional again, but
yeah.
It is. It's better than any Christmas present you could ever, ever get.
Wow. Well, then I'm going to tell Steve to take back that Mercedes he got you.
Yeah, well, if he gave me that, I'd fall over from a heart attack anyway, so yeah, you know.
All right, well, listen, I'm going to let you guys go. Merry Christmas to the Cowgirl Christmas in Cedar Falls, Iowa. And thank you for being so amazing and being in my life. And I will talk to you very soon.
Okay, sounds good.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye-bye.